NVIDIA Metropolis is an application framework, set of developer tools, and ecosystem that brings visual data and AI together. Developers use Metropolis to build vision AI applications to get critical insights from massive amounts of video data. These applications are used to improve operational efficiency, safety, and customer experiences across a variety of industries. Applications help organizations make sense of data created by trillions of sensors for some of the world's most valuable physical transactions. To give you an idea of how big this market is, there are over 2 billion video cameras deployed worldwide, and camera is just one of the sensors. There are more than 300,000 traffic light intersections in the US alone, and millions of hours of video archives. Now let us see how Metropolis helps developers develop end-to-end vision AI with easy-to-use tools. There are several components, and you can look at it as a progression from left to right. Each component of Metropolis can be used independently or together with another. Essentially, think of these as building block software. There are state-of-the-art pre-trained foundation vision models and a runtime toolkit to fine-tune or optimize them. There is DeepStream SDK, which is an inference SDK that leverages TensorRT and Triton inference server. There's also cloud-native microservices and NVIDIA inference microservices, or NIMs. When deploying the models, you have to think about whether you're deploying on the edge, in an IoT device, or on the cloud, or on-premise. There are many challenges with vision AI models, such as choice between open source or proprietary, accuracy, availability of data, performance, and throughput at inference, and so on. NVIDIA Tau Toolkit addresses some of these model challenges. It is a tool that developers use to select, train, optimize, and adapt their vision models. First, it offers a curated set of commercially ready, pre-trained foundation models to help developers get their hands on leading model architectures in computer visions. And these models are all trained on extensive, commercially viable data sets. It's not data from the public internet. There are tools for customization. So you can use these customization techniques to edit foundation models and make them your own. For specific needs, you can enhance their accuracy, relevance, or reliability. Models can be downloaded from ngc.nvidia.com, and some of them are available as NIMs, NVIDIA Inference Microservices, on build.nvidia.com. NVIDIA NIMs are easy to use inference microservices for accelerating the deployment of foundation models on any cloud or data center. They are a simple way to deploy AI models with a pre-built container and Helm chart. And they use standard API path. Inference engines are optimized for the model and the hardware that it runs on, delivering performance no matter the application. Now let us look at generative AI for vision AI applications. While building computer vision system for video processing, the pipeline is complex. So many requirements need to be considered. The input from camera needs to undergo pre-processing, decoding, etc. And AI inferencing is the brain of the whole pipeline when it executes. And even after that, there is tracking, overlaying the output, sending the stream to IoT server, composition activities, and so on. When you use NIMs, the inference is as fast as it can be, and real-time performance is accelerated. Now, model customization involves training, as I mentioned before. So let us look at training paradigms at the image level. It all starts at the level of an image, anyway. Training paradigms used for visual recognition go back to many years when people were using handcrafted features and using supervised predictions. Deep learning came after that, then transfer learning, and then generative AI. NVIDIA has been providing libraries for GPU-accelerated pre- and post-processing for computer vision for many years. CVCUDA is an open-source library that enables building high-performance GPU-accelerated pre- and post-processing for vision AI applications in the cloud. VPI is another image processing library from NVIDIA, and there are many more. Metropolis software, such as Tau, DeepStream, and cloud-native microservices, they're all used for deep learning and transfer learning of models in the visual recognition paradigm. With advances in generative AI and use of transformers, pairs of image and text could be trained as foundation model. Models are evolving in the era of generative AI. Gen AI for vision is sometimes called as multimodal AI. This is because the input could be text, images, video, etc., and the output could be any of these as well. Vision transformers, vision language models, used as NIMs or otherwise, and blueprint reference applications enable faster development of extremely smart applications that make use of natural language interface. So what are VLMs or vision language models? Vision language models are models that learn simultaneously from images and texts. When they are trained on large corpus of data, they develop the ability of generalized scene understanding. Here is an example of a VLM-powered application running on a drone overseeing a large area. The vision language model used here is Vela. Output of the VLM is used to develop alerts. This app is running on a Jetson GPU and shows a lot of promise of using VLMs. As of this recording, NIM is not yet available to run on Jetson, but you could use Jetson platform services to develop such an application. There are many vision language model NIMs available on build.nvidia.com. These are multi-image visual language models that are deployable from cloud to edge. Previews are available. What you do is upload a video and have the model provide information about the scene. Skills needed to use a VLM are minimal, such as knowledge of Python and familiarity with using standard APIs. If you're fine-tuning VLMs on specific use cases, then domain knowledge, prompt tuning, availability of labeled dataset are all needed. With generative AI, we are entering the age of AI agents that will help us get into a new space of industrial automation, improving how products are built in factories, how city transportation networks operate, how supply chains operate, and so on. One of the most important agents will be visual helpers, tasked with reasoning about the physical world, helping our infrastructure or processes autonomously perceive, reason, and act. AI agents will be given jobs, and we will communicate back and forth with them in natural language. To power these AI agents, an architecture is needed to pull together a lot of the models, the VLMs, you know, vision language models, LLMs, which is large language models, RAGs, that is retrieval augmented generation pipelines, media management, databases, storage. You want to be able to integrate it into higher level apps. You want the flexibility to swap models in and out and be able to do things like summarize, Q&A, set up alerts, and so on. The NIM Agent Blueprint is a reference application for building a range of visual AI agents. Currently built around video search and summarization, this app is capable of many interactions. It is available for preview on the build.nvidia site. It is composed of a variety of models. Skills needed to develop AI agent are minimal, such as knowledge of Python and familiarity with using standard APIs. It runs quite fast if you're using recommended hardware. You can check the site for what is the recommended hardware, and it can perform about 60 times faster because of parallel processing. And if you parallelize the video ingestion pipeline, it will be even faster. The models and the code are both customizable. In summary, vision AI development is faster using NVIDIA Metropolis software. You can learn more at developer.nvidia.com/metropolis. You can try out generative AI. You can try out the visual AI agents and vision language models on build.nvidia.com. Trial is free for developers. Vision language model NIM needs at least L40S GPU. The NIM blueprints need multiple A100 or H100 GPUs since they use multiple NIMs. NIMs are not available for Jetson as of this recording, but you could use Jetson platform services and you could use VLMs on Jetson or in NX or above will work. Thank you for listening to this recording, and I hope you try some of the software that I mentioned here.